Welcome to Green TV. In this tutorial, we will learn about array push function. Insert blue and yellow to the end of an array. Example number one. One variable is created here and two data is stored inside it. Array push. Here dollar A and blue yellow. So here it is connecting from dollar A and some data is again here blue yellow and then print a dollar A. So here you can see blue and yellow is also coming. It adds some more data in this variable in like this also. Definition and use. The array push function insert one or more elements to the end of an array. Tip: you can add one value or as many as you like. Note: even if your array has string keys, your added elements with always one numerical keys. See example below. Syntax: array push, array value 1, value 2. Parameter values. Parameter description. Array require specify an array value 1. Optional specify the value to add required in PHP version before 7.3. Value 2. Optional specify the value to add. Some technical details. More example. Merge two associative array into one array. You can see only one variable is created and only two data, two colors are stored in this. So, and you can see here array push is, this is a push code of array push, and then this is connecting with array A with dollar A, and it is adding more, and it is adding two more data, blue and yellow, and then print our dollar A. So you can see blue and yellow is also added inside this. So in simple language, we can say that it adds more elements in variable. So thank you for watching this video. If you want to visit this website, so you can go to Google and search code.sixrush.com, and also I will give you the link of this website in the description below. Thank you.